years from now, they're going to ask us, where were you when the Banjo and Kazooie hype train crashed? And I'm going to tell them that I was being walled out by projectiles they pooped and or vomited into my face before they wonder-winged me into the blast zone. Oh my god, this character quack.